Did I find anything? Nope. You're good. There. So, this way. Oh, hold on. I gotta complete that one. Alright, alright. Yeah.
Ready to roll. Hey, get ready to fight.
Thanks, boss.
Come on, let's undead the data.
Wonder what we'll learn from this.
Good question. Better question is, what do we get? Transferring!
Much obliged, KK. These readings are roughly what I anticipated. It seems the moon currently in the sky is indeed Luna herself. There are a few discrepancies, but they're within permissible range. Now, hold on a moment. Could these results fall within expected parameters because they're what I anticipated? Could my initial assumption of this moon's authenticity have led to the inadvertent realization of that premise? If instead we assume that everything in this world is a fabrication, then...
What about where he is?
But he hung up. What was so urgent about all this again?
Probably best not to overthink it. That's his job.
He was getting fooled at the same time. Ghostwire outfit.
Out of curiosity, what's that moon look like to you?
Farm fresh egg on a nice bowl of soba. Hell with the moon. Let's go.
Alright. Hold on. What did we get? What did we get for our clothing? That's all we got? I like the blue. The blue I like. Alright. Let's continue on with this one.
This place is kind of creepy.
Like everywhere right now. Don't let it get to you.
Hold on. I think there's a whole lot of collectibles in here. And spirits. Nah, I gotta kill spirits to get to it. I don't like the fact that I gotta do that. No. Gun. Thank you. Got you. Da da da. Thank you. Turn around, bitch. That's all I ask. Thank you.
Nice.
Ah, bell. Ah, I see. More soul. Hey.
You're starting to show some potential.
Any idea where that would be?
No, not a clue. I spent so much effort on caring for my workers.
Guess it's time to pay a visit.
So where is they?
Must be the spot. Let's look inside.
Hmm. Dum bum bum bum.
This place is in ruins.
Let's see if we can figure out why.
Search for disappearing employees.
Let's hustle out of here.
Frustration with promotion, I guess. The new performance review system is why I was promoted to major despite being so young. But, like, what am I supposed to do when everyone major is older than me and don't respect me? I feel like I've set up for failure here.
It's an endless rut, kid.
Might be more to find. Let's keep looking.
Japanese female troll dressed in traditional Japanese garb. Money! Overtime policy complaint. Having days when overtime isn't allowed won't change what I work what I work, I have to get done. Clients aren't going to just wait for the next business day to roll around. Just pay us overtime instead of forcing us to work at home.
What good's cutting back on overtime if you don't give people less work?
This is what we missed. I have an office plan complaint. So what? You thought not having any set work areas would improve communication? Because I feel even more alone now. Everyone's off making their own little office cliche. And I'm left totally alone.
That does sound pretty rough.
Okay. I think I can put things together.
I know the boss had good intentions, but still.
Just kept the negative emotions piling up.
The business owners sucked ass. Simple as that.
Did you figure out why everyone left?
Yeah. Seems like your initiatives didn't work for your staff.
It seems like you're a boss who should have probably been more hands off.
So, nobody was happy with how things were run? Well, now that I know, I can improve in the future. I swear I'm gonna do better by everyone next time.
Don't work to death in the afterlife.
Leather shoes? You bet. Man. Okay. Well, that was worth it. And I got a cute little object on top of that. Ooh. Okay, so. There's one over there. Yes. What about this one? Something to say. I might come back to that one. Done that. Okay. So, this one has something it wants. Alright. I accept. Means I might get some stuff out of them. Maybe. Yes, thank you. Hey. Cat request done. Neat. Alright, dump off some souls. Really getting sidetracked here, I can see. Fine, it's 35 meters away, I'll go do it. Oh, hello.
We've got help.
Got more company coming.
Save them.
Yay! Okay. I have two that are in identical location length. Alright, we'll take the one that's furthest away.
Pretty desolate here for Shibuya.
It's a so-called restricted area. They have a reputation for bad things happening. It makes it hard to develop the area sometimes.
Right.
That's a Karakasa Kozo.
Old Karakasa Kozo.
They can turn into yokai sometimes.
I see
it sometimes, but it's not very nice. Don't worry. We got this.
Okay.
There! That's the Karakasa Kozo.
Stay back. And wait for our chance. It'll be gone if it spots you. Now.
Funky.
It's back to a normal umbrella. Let's take it to the girl.
Dun 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 dun. There we go.
I'm sure she'll be really happy.
Neat.
There you go.
You better be grateful.
Okay. All right, fine. Go. So happy.
Better be grateful. You like dogs?
I wouldn't say I'm crazy about them, but I like them as much as anyone.
Alright. Alright, where's this other one?